Court bench that heard the disqualification of 18 MLAs delivered a split verdict, while Chief Justice Indira Banerjee found no scope of interference with Speaker Dhanpal's order. Justice Sundar found that his decision should be set aside. The matter will now be heard by a larger bench. The court has ordered that no floor test or bipolls can be conducted till its final order.
Verdict. Were you thinking that this today will be a split verdict? Because your person, Thanga Tamarachandran, said that you'll 100% win this particular verdict.
Actually, yesterday itself, we all, I saw in the channel, that channels, that there are three possibilities. So out of the three, one is there. So it is an experience only. But it is, once again, I'm telling you, it is a disappointment for the public because they wanted this government to go. They wanted this government to be toppled. So it is a disappointment for the public because the longevity of the government, the anti-people government, is extended for some more months because of this judgment.
Well, how is it when TPS and OPS say that they have 114 MLAs, you have three sitting MLAs inside here with you?
How can they say 114? Already see, we are here, 22 including me. You just ask them, they may be weak in mathematics.
So after this particular judgment today, one has said it is upholding the speaker's decision, the other one said, Sundar, Justice Sundar said that constitution based on constitution is not allowed. So if it goes to a third judge, if it is in favor of you, fine. If it is negative, what is going to be your next step?
My next option is going to the Supreme Court, and I will discuss with them whatever they want. If they want to appeal, the Supreme Court will go.
You have anything to say to the people based on this judgment?
Yeah, well, actually, people know the truth behind this judgment, and people are disappointed, Tamil Nadu people, because they doesn't want the government to be extended. They thought that the government would be toppled after this judgment. They were happily waiting for the judgment. But now people are disappointed because I got many calls from the common public, not from political party, not from our cadres, from common people. They are telling they are all disappointed. This judgment is against their wishes. They wanted this government to be toppled, but unfortunately, because of this judgment, their longevity, the anti-people government's longevity is extended.
Well, you also alleged earlier that the Chief Justice gave one decision when it came to Puducherry MLA case. This one. Yeah. Can you explain that?
Yeah, see, 2-3 months back, for that MLAs who are not allowed inside the assembly. At the time, the judgment was against the speaker's verdict. Now, it is in favor of the speaker's verdict. How can there be two stands for the, say, in law? That is my question.
Right, sir. Thanks, sir. Sir,
two questions. I'm joining with
now, exclusive conversation there. Vibhor Madhav, they're speaking to Pramod Madhav there exclusively to Mirror Now TT with Dinakar, and thereafter the Madras High Court split verdict came out. Remember, this Madras High Court bench heard the disqualification of 18 MLAs and has delivered a split verdict. Chief Justice Indira Banerjee found no scope of interference with Speaker Dhanpal's order. Meanwhile, Justice Sundar found that his decision should be set aside, and the matter will now be heard by a larger bench. The court has ordered that no floor test or bipolls can be conducted till its final order. There we heard TTV Dinakaran speaking to Mirror Now exclusively there on that split verdict.